The leader of the legendary band, the Grateful Dead, has died. Grateful Dead singer Jerry Garcia died of an apparent heart attack at a drug treatment center in California today. The group's music inspired two generations of fans called Deadheads, and Garcia's mellow music inspired hippies as well as politicians. The entertainer was so popular, the Ben & Jerry's ice cream chain even named a flavor after him, Cherry Garcia.